run by my good friend Richard Longfeather, and A. Paul Bourdieu, South Dakota home, and Tyree Cadot, one of the top riders in South Dakota, will be doing the riding for this team. And in pink, it is going to be Mountain River, the fourth time world champion. Come out of the Little Rockies, in the hollows and the valleys, up there in Lodge Pole, Montana. In yellow, it's going to be Putnam Reilly, the show band team, the Shoshone Bannock. Fort Hall, Idaho is their home, and they hired a young man to do the ride who lives on the Crow Indian Reservation, who goes by the name of Randy Moccasin. Randy Moccasin will be riding for him, and the team of Carlson. This is a team that represents the Cutting Nations of Brawny, Montana, and former Chaz Rasheed will be doing the ride for him. And the top team in America. This is one of the best. This kid is an outstanding basketball player for Brawny Indian. A great football player, and now one of the up and coming superstars in the sport of Indian MMA. This is going to be Pony Carlson with 2 minutes. Longfeather is going to be along the rim. In second, moving up very, very fast, is going to be the team of Mountain River. Mountain River, Longfeather, and Putnam. Around the turn and down the back stretch. Chaz Rasheed has the lead and has got everything under control with about 3.5 lengths over 2 minutes. And 2 minutes is now about another length and a half off of Mountain River. Mountain River is in third. Around the turn, they come in front of the grandstand. Watch this, Carlson. Watch 2 minutes. Here they come. Trailer. In the meantime, we have Longfeather is going to be in third, fourth, around the turn and down the back stretch. It is Carlson, 2 minutes, and Mountain River. Here they come around the top of the turn. Chaz Rasheed with Carlson is about 2.5 lengths over 2 minutes, and a gap of 5 to Mountain River. Mountain River Longfeather is another 10.5 minutes per mile. Here they come from the grassland. The watch the exchange. Chaz Rasheed over 6 minutes. Mountain River is going to be in third. Longfeather is going to be in fourth. And Putnam Reilly will be the trailer. Around the turn, and it is still Carlson out in front, but 2 minutes, and is going to move up on him. They got some outstanding anchors on these 2 minutes and team. Here they come. It is Carlson now with about a 5.5 length lead over 2 minutes, and a gap of about 15 comes Mountain River and Longfeather. And Putnam Reilly.